Hey, what's up? Found you lost your login password when you want to turn on your laptop? How to bypass the Windows 10 administrator password? The video here recommends a solution for everyone. PassFab 4 WinKey. First, you need to prepare another accessible computer and USB. You can download this software from the official PassFab website on another accessible computer. After the installation is complete, start PassFab 4 WinKey. Insert a USB to burn the program in. Click Next. After finishing, please read the tutorial carefully. Now, insert the burned USB into the locked computer and restart it. Press F12 to enter boot menu, then boot from the USB. You will see the main interface of PassFab 4 WinKey. Click on your operating system. If you didn't see your operating system, please contact the support team for help. Then select the account you forgot the password. Choose Reset Account Password. Click Next. Enter the new password you want to reset for the selected account and click the Reset button. Your password will be reset after a few moments. Then reboot the computer. And you can unlock your laptop directly with new password. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.